Well, elsewhere in Camden, a woman is dead and a man is in the hospital following a double stabbing. It happened on the 2800 block of Garfield Avenue shortly before 3 o'clock this afternoon. The victims, a 37-year-old woman and a 20-year-old man, were taken to the hospital. There's no word on any arrests at this time.